Emily tries but misunderstands. She's often inclined to borrow somebody's dreams till tomorrow.
There is no other day. Let's try it another way. You'll lose your mind and play three games away. See Emily play.
Soon after dark, Emily cries, gazing through trees in sorrow, hardly a sound till tomorrow.